Hello, John. What's on your mind today?
I was watching a movie last night, and I noticed a lot of statements that follow a pattern.
Like what?
Statements such as, I guess so, or I don't think so.
Oh, shortened statements with the word so.
That's right. They are quite common, particularly in everyday discussions.
Yes, English speakers sometimes replace clauses, groups of word with a subject and a predicate, with the word so.
But only when the clause repeats information.
That's right. Let's give an example. If I asked you, have you seen this movie? You could say,
I don't think so.
Here's what the example would have sounded like if you had not used the shortened statement. Have you seen this movie?
I don't think that I have seen this movie.
Why do you think English speakers shorten clauses that way? Is it just laziness?
Ha! No, it's not about laziness. It's about keeping discussions moving along. Imagine how slow conversations would be if we repeated information over and over again.
That's right. English speakers often shorten clauses after certain verbs. Think, guess, and say.
And that's why statements such as, I think so, I guess so, or she said so, are so common.
Is that all we want to teach today?
I think so.
And I hope so, because we're out of time. And that's Everyday Grammar.